All right, it's go time. All right, we're getting ready for our bullhead hitting and pitching clinic. What time is it? In the morning. Tell you what, man, you gotta love softball to this kind of stuff. Well worth it though. This is the car we're rolling in. Packed it up, but we ready. Let's see how it turns out today. Bullhead City, here we come. All right, we made it. Thank God, we made it. All right, we're putting up the banners, getting ready for the start of the day. Don't forget about our River Madness tournament, May. Memorial Day weekend. River Madness, be here. All right, bought a lot of equipment for today. Got some more stuff here. Some raffles for the day. We're right here in Bullhead City getting ready for our E1 pitching and hitting clinic. We're set up for the pitchers. We'll be doing that in the end. We'll be in some hitting. We got three fields we're utilizing. This is the second of our community events. Fast pitch it forward. So this is awesome. Good turnout so far. They're way down there. They're getting warmed up right now. So we'll start at 10 o'clock. So, all right, keep you posted on how we're doing. Oh, yeah, by the way, look at this. Put a big old E1 on there. Pitcher's mound. That's right. Ready, go! Ready, go! Ready, go!
Hi, Addison.
Hi.
Are you enjoying yourself?
Yes, I am.
What do you like most right now?
I like hitting, and especially this one. It's just really fun to shag the balls and hit.
You did a good job hitting out there.
Thank you.
All right, awesome.
Okay, so what is our station called?
Woo! I like that! Yeah. How about this is the best station? How's that?
Yeah!
That's what she said.
All right. Just say best station.
Best station. Best station on three.
Wait,
at the end of the count, we're going to play this game with all the teams, okay? So remember your teams, because I'm not going to remember. Remember your teams, okay?
I know.
Best station on three.
One, two, three, best station!
The musical backup.
Well, who's gonna do it?
81, Layla.
81, what's your name now?
Layla.
Layla here is gonna pick the first winner. Okay, don't look, okay? You can't look. Read the number.
84.
Who's 84?
84.
There you go. We got the winner right here. Give her the shirt. All right. Good job. Okay. So 67. What's your name? Camila? Okay. Camila is going to pull the next one. Don't look, though. You can't look.
All right.
72.
72. 72. 72. Hey, really quick. I promise you, we're gonna have some fun right now. Okay. Hey, this is what I want to do. I want for you. A round of applause for your coaches today, please. Hey, they're out here on their own time trying to do our part for the community, do our part for you, to help you guys get where you need to be, okay? It's a great day to be on the field. It's a beautiful day, okay? So again, these coaches did a great job. Please, one more time for all these coaches. One more time for Coach Brianna coming out here.
Yeah!
I want to thank the rec league here. Sam, where's Sam at?
Yeah.
Oh, he's on the other field. Okay, just clap it out for Sam. You got us out here. To come out here for the day. We have over 80 campers. So now we clap it out for you guys. Thank you for being
yes.
here.
Yes.
Okay, great job. Great job. Okay. The team has lost. Has not won no game, or they won all games. Joel was working hard. So this player stood out because of her bunny. She's a young player, and we want to congratulate her today and announce her name.
Layla, number 81.
Yay!
Hey.
I think I lost one. Okay. Aww. Hey, clap it out for her one more time.
Yay, Layla!
She did exceptional in her bunny. She had a great attitude. What to do, right?
No!
Are you gonna move? What are you gonna do? Okay, here we go. Count of three, boomerang. Boomerang. One.
Just move around.
Two. Three.
Boomerang.
We had over 85 participants. We had three fields that we utilized. We did one with the 1-2-3 drill. Then the other field we did the front toss, and then the other field we did bunting. A lot of the younger age came out today, which that's what we're looking for. We wanted to give back to the city, the Bullhead City. It's been great to us. We do several tournaments a year out here, and we just wanted to give back to the community. So great time today. I mean, it was awesome. It was great to be a part of, you know, of a community that wants you, that supports us as E1. And hey, this is what we can do for them. Hey, we'll be back again.